it's some guy in here.
Where the hell you been?
They're trying to reach you.
Got a job.
You're looking for trouble.
Oh my god, dude.
Glad you're on our side.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of.
Checking in.
Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs. And he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den.
Briggs!
I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you do. And if he gives up our location, we're done.
So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob?
Briggs!
I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead.
So fluffy.
No, it's not. It's not
weak. All right, almost done.
Hell yes. So fucking bugged, dude.
Yeah, I know.
That's Ubisoft for you. No quality control.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
Lock over here where I'm at.
Is this a healing room or something?
Seems like it.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we're shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. A colony of herds that is staying strong.
The fuck is he?
Many have outweighed the lives of you. This is how we survive.
And we forgot. Oh, these are just dead motherfuckers.
Now the bill has come to you. The collapse is upon us. And now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness.
Oh, here he is.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing. Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
I'll get creative, all right. Fuck, I jumped out. I jumped out. They're coming from everywhere, not just there in the back. Hit smack behind me. Oh god. Somebody give me a kiss. Somebody give me a kiss. Careful. Should have got my skills. My helicopter. Where's the mortar at? Oh, he's an up-armored guy. I shot his helmet off.
Looks like we're all clear. Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books.
It's too late.
Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up.
Oh, I lost my fucking sniper rifle.
Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now.
Oh,
God damn.
Oh, there it is.
I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Good guys, good guys.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
You got the fighting now? Gonna get hunted.
You managed to escape for a little bit, but whenever I want, I can have you back here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home. Only you.
Uh-oh. Only You by the Platters. Well, I'm pretty sure it's the Platters. Here we go. We're fucked now, because now he's under our under his spell now. It's like gonna be more than one.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known from the beginning.
The herd.
Kill, kill, kill! Kill, kill, kill! Garno!
Well done.
Call the herd! Garno!
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
God damn it, was I talking to myself?
Oh, I was saying, yeah, that's our friend from the place.
Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Okay, so yeah, I was talking to myself because I was muted. I said that I was gonna let you see the last guy because I didn't know who it was.
You're breaking up.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Okay, you're better now.
Oh my goodness.
I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. You're a soldier.
Excuse me.
Dogs! Ah, fuck! Millie, stop it! Oh my gosh, destroy them. You're going too far!
I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his white tails. He saved us all his troubles.
Oh, he's on the other side.
Oh, shit!
Let's say you get out of this. What do you want?
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The white tails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Ain't that fucking the main guy?
You're tougher than I thought.
But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die?
That's my purpose.
I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice, simple as that. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, you hero, you just lock yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Just let go. You've served your purpose. You can't stop fate.
Fucker.
And then we're killing all our own guys like that. What the fuck is going on here? Final fucking battle with the seed. Project MK Ultra. That reminds me of the shit that made the Unabomber.
He's the one that's sniping up there.
Motherfucker with the king shit, dude. Oh fuck, I got killed.
God damn it. Fucking wolf.
You're going way too fast. Somebody's rushing.
No, I'm not.
Somebody's going way too fast. I'm just joking. Someone's going way too fast.
No, I'm not. The controller doesn't turn around fast enough.
Way too fast. Military tactics, he's using the fucking height and cover and the blindness of the sun. He's using all the fucking military tactics. Careful, girl, that's a fucking up armor. Can't get a shot because he's fucking me up.
I don't have any armor pills in the world.
No. Ooh, I took him down. Oh, he got back the fuck up. Who the fuck's reviving his ass? No shit. Cover now.
By grenade.
We just fucking detonated his ass. What a weak fucker.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, War on Terror. Survived it. literally brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
He was a tactician, but he was one of the blackest fucking deaths.
Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Alright, you got one thing to do.
Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.
Do this last thing and we'll be done for tonight.
The bunker, right? Yeah. And then it shows that. Red, whatever.
Yeah.
You're holding your pistol like a... like a weirdo.
Hush, child.
Oh, it was his bunker. That place where we were locked. Where they rescued us before.
That armory is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggy's. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Armored guy. behind you.
No!
Luckily you can aim for their head. Up, armored guy.
You've got a lot of nerve showing.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
You've got a lot of nerve showing.
Nice. Oh, look at this.
Is the worst thing you could ever be.
A fucking grenade, but you didn't throw it into the room. And it hit me instead.
It bounced off of you. I threw it and it like bounced off. I think it bounced off of you.
The fuck out of me. What the fuck? Damn.
I'm ready to go.
Please. Oh, sorry. Rock. Please. Are you real?
Please. Please. I'm so sorry. No. 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 Don't leave me here.
Please don't kill me.
Please. Oh, sorry.
He said I was weak.
Please.
That I deserved it.
I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No.
Maybe.
No. No.
I deserved it.
Don't leave me here.
Maybe I did.
Don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry.
Maybe.
I did. I did. Maybe I did.
Keep going!
Merciful Father!
Oh shit. Fuck, up armored guy. Oh, I took off his helmet for you to fucking knee him.
That was nice.
We gotta keep moving.
Liberated everywhere.
Aww.
Time to throw the game away.
Not yet.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden!
Damn.
I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Damn, it's the final showdown. We'll beat it tomorrow then. Oh man. That's enough.
Fuck! I need some help!
That's enough.